extreme blast of winter weather. A huge storm has been moving across much of the country, bringing with it freezing temperatures and lots of snow. Residents have been preparing for this onslaught of winter weather as people stock up on shovels and salt to deal with the coming storm. That powerful system of Arctic air is coming out of the central plains and grabbing moisture from the Gulf of Mexico as it marches toward the east coast. The snowstorm is already leaving its mark and will eventually affect 21 states.